I was very excited to come here. I knew Cameo was working really hard all this week. As like a group, we've been posting to the Instagram for a while now, just building up like the hype to get everyone excited for the conference. And when she told me that we had over 150 girls registered, that just made me even more excited to be here. And just to walk in and see everyone, it was kind of surreal, and everyone was enjoying themselves. I saw people were a little bit unsure, but I think at the end of the day, everyone's gonna be really excited.
We have some of the returners from last year, which I am one of them, and then we have new girls from this year, and it's kind of hard for us to like get to know each other because we already felt like we had that connection, but then when the new girls came, it was kind of like we have to start all over. So it was challenging, but at the same time, we all came together and we're like sisters and sisterhood, you know, so it was really good.
What we learned in there was to like, what was mental health? What is mental illness? What are like some symptoms to like depression, anxiety, and other mental disorders?
And other classrooms around were talking about self-care and etiquette and self-esteem and how to deal with bullying and making awareness of bullying.
Watching what you eat, because you are what you eat, and that the things you eat can affect your life in a positive way or either a negative way.
We created a bond at camp, and now we have to leave each other for like the first, like for the rest of the year, and to see we can come back if we want to, but it's just like I'm so ready to go home, but I don't want to leave my new sisters that I just created bonds with. So it's like a bittersweet moment.
Sisterhood is like when you respect one another, you stand up for one another, you have compassion, you show love. You don't even have to have that strong connection with them, but just letting them know that you're always going to be there for them is what sisterhood means.